I know, it's like sorcery instant.
Look at that. YouTube, and look at that. He has a Stoneforge Mystic tattoo. If I get a tattoo, that's on the list now.
The guy got to do it, like, he lives in Greensboro now and stuff. He's a portrait artist, and he did pretty sick on it.
Can you turn a little more to... Oh, okay. I thought that was the stone in the art.
Oh, no, that's just Doctor Who tattoo beside it. I meant to get old stuff. I meant to get swords right here. I just never got around to it. So
maybe one day we'll see a G-Tay and a Skull showing up.
Right.